Mystery surrounds the discovery of a large hall of metal cubes thought to show a sacred numerical inscription. A magnate fisherman out with his two young sons at a river in country, West Midlands, reeled in almost 60 of the cubes on Friday. The faces of the objects, small enough to hold between finger and thumb, are set into neat grids with inscriptions thought to be in Sanskrit. At first, we'll read 38, thought the cubes were random pieces of debris littering the bottom of the river Sow in South Coventry. But as he and sons Jackson and Benjamin, they noticed the detailed inscriptions set on the faces of the squares. There were all sorts of stories flying around at first. The cubes really captured people's imaginations, Will said. What I learned is that they are Indian in origin, and they show incantations for prayers, which take effect when they are thrown in running water. Other than a different face on one side, all the cubes are identical, possibly because they contain a numerical formula to summon the protection of Rahu, described by the Shirivin Ayaka astrology website as a planet with god-like powers. Rahu's sphere of control includes thieves, magicians, snakes, poison, jails, and isolated places, according to the resource. The more I learn, the stranger it becomes, Will said. No one can explain why there will be so many of these cubes in one place. It feels incredibly unusual to have found so many.